Good day, everyone. I'm Perlin Anugraha, and I'm going to walk you through a demo of Zoho Workplace and how it can help you with your everyday work. For the sake of this demo, I will be posting as Rebecca Anderson. I work for a company named Zilka, which is into multiple ventures. My team and I work on marketing the software products that Zilka creates. I start my day by logging into Zoho Workplace, and the home dashboard view gives me a good idea of the work items waiting for me and my meetings for the day, if any. To let my teammates know that I'm in, I head over to click and check in, similar to swiping my ID card in a physical workplace. I also get to see who among my teammates are in and who are away. I anticipate a very busy Monday morning, so I change my status to engaged at work. Most of my work comes in through emails, so I check my inbox. And sure enough, there is one from my creative lead, Harry. He wants us to start promoting our newest design tool, Sketches. He has also sent me a few lines in Spanish, which unfortunately I don't understand, but the translate option comes to my rescue. I can't wait to share this news with my team, so I tag my group of creators and let them know that we are taking up a new project. Our group activities are available in streams, where we keep track of the emails shared with us, our tasks, group events, and more. I'd also like to have a quick informal chat with the same members, so I choose the option Chat with the Group to get started. The chat progresses and everybody in the team is as excited as I am. To discuss further and to keep everyone on the same page, I start a group call with my team right from click. Everyone joins in and we decide on how we're going to go about our work items. It was quite a good call. So I go ahead, create a bunch of tasks and assign them to the right people. As I do that, I realize that a lot of files are going to be created during the course of a project. To streamline them, I head over to WorkDrive to create a team folder. And add the same set of members so that all our files are available in a single place. Once set up, the folder looks like this. I can see that my team has proactively started adding important documents. Now, I want to see how the overview is shaping up. I open the writer document, which is being co-created by a bunch of our writers. I read the comments and add mine as well. As I go through the document, there is something I'd like to clarify with Ken. As the chat bar is integrated within all workplace apps, I search for his name here, see that he's available, and I give him a call. Now that's sorted. Same way, several other important documents are being created. For example, here's a spreadsheet of all of the early adopters of Sketches. I am not really a spreadsheet person, so I take the help of ZI Insights to understand the data better and take well-informed decisions. Days go by, the team has done really good work, and I want to keep Harry informed about the progress. So I schedule a meeting, I invite Harry and all my team members too. as I have used our group email address to invite the team, this automatically gets added to the group calendar with the link to the meeting. That's sweet. The meeting is on. We share screens to discuss with context and brainstorm ideas for our product pitch. Show has helped us create this beautiful product pitch presentation. I'm going to add a comment and image suggestions to make it better. Really getting there, aren't we? We are nearing launch. I'd also like to keep our early adopters informed about it and rope them in to help us spread the word. So, I head over to the external channel on Connect and make a details post. When I post, I also get a warning that this is an external group so that I don't give out more information than necessary. Now that's done. I'm almost done for the day, so I head over to the dashboard for a satisfying view of progress. I shuffle the widgets around a bit to suit my preference. Also, I realize that I use click way too often, so I drag it to the front. Now it's time to check out, and there ends my day at Zoho Workplace.